Hi, you wonderful humans. It's Herschel, your left-handed ukulele girl slash razorheads girl slash girl in Ilocana. And I'm back again with another ukulele tutorial that no one asked for. For today's video, allow me to special mention this person, wala kasi siyang name, and to Jan Michael Miguel. And you know why you have special mention for today, diba? So thank you so much for giving my videos a thumbs up. And also, sa mga nag-comment, nababasa ko po lahat yan. At sa mga nag-request, gagawin ko po yan. Yung close to you, Miguel, gagawin ko yan siguro next video, okay? So, eto muna for now. Disclaimer again, left-handed po si Herschel sa mga bagong viewers ko po dyan. This is for right-handed people. Pero ako kasi left-handed. So, ginaganon ko lang. Gets ba? And for today's song, this is very easy song, pero marami siyang chords. But don't worry, kasi tuturuan ko kayo. So, let's start. So, for this song, we need 11 chords. Wait lang, huwag ka nga alis, huwag kang matatakot dahil madali lang yung chords na yan, hindi siya complicated. Marami lang siyang pakinggan, pero madali lang siya. Here are our chords! If you already know these chords, then skip ahead. Pero kung hindi pa, I'm gonna teach you how to pindot that chords. Disclaimer again, I am not a professional ukulele player. I am just a mere user. Isa lang po ako, nag-aaral din lang po ako mag-ukulele. So sorry if may mali akong masabi or may mali man akong maituro. Please educate me. And I am willing to learn. Okay? Let's learn from each other. Our first chord is A. This is A7 is B flat, C, C7, D minor, E minor 7. F, G7, G minor, G minor 6. For this song, we need two strumming patterns. Pero sobrang dali lang siya at pinadali ko na lang siya para sa inyo dahil mahal ko kayo, di ba? So, for the verse 1 and verse 2 is down, 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 down lang. So, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Gets ba? So, ang gagamitin natin is yung thumb para mas tahimik lang siya. Kasi isip, pag itong gagamitin yung buong kamay. Kapag ito. Tahimik siya, diba? Kaysa mas gusto ko to. So, bahala kayo kung anong gusto yung gawin, pero ako, yung thumb yung gagamitin ko. Pwede kayong gumamit ng capo for this song, and pwede namang wag. So, 1, 2, 3, go. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Still stole their heat to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Down, down, down strumming lang siya kasi marami siyang pag-change ng chord. So, mas madali siya kapag down strum lang. Let's try again, mas mabagal. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Ayan. And then ulitin lang natin for verse 2. And then chorus na. For the chorus, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. One, sa pa. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Pero mapuputol siya doon kasi tingnan niya. 1, 2, 3, go. Why she? 1, tas ito sa had to go down, down, down. Sa pa. Why she had to go?
Tapos continue tayo ng strum ulit ng up down up down. Sa pa. 1 2 3 go. Why'd she had to go? I don't know. She wouldn't say. Sa pa. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. And then uulitin lang natin yung verse 3 and then chorus again and then outro. For the outro is and then tapos na ang song.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why'd she had to go? I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something. An easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why'd she had to go? I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something.
Guys, for watching, that's the end of this tutorial. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and mag-comment lang kayo kung ano yung mga gusto yung request kasi kinoconsider ko po yung mga comments nyo and talagang minsan hindi ko lang siya alam pero tinatry ko siyang alamin. So, kung umabot ka hanggang dulo at tinatapos mo itong video, comment Uwi Herschel and I will give you the next special mention for my next video. Thank you so much, guys. See you on my next video. Bye-bye. Love you.